You find the boss and Alicia?
No, still nothing.
Isara, how about you quit messing around and help us look?
The Edelweiss still requires maintenance.
Your own brother's gone missing here, and you'd rather be doing maintenance work than look?
It's because he's missing that I'm doing this. We have no idea when he'll be back, but making sure the Edelweiss is ready for him is the best thing I can do for him now.
Not like I care either way.
I hear what you're saying, kid. Just be sure you rest up while you can. You've been working since first thing this morning. You're Squad 7's only tank pilot. If you pass out on us, we're all toe up, hear me? Getting a good night's rest is another thing you can do for your brother right now.
I understand. Thank you for your advice, Largo.
Oh, sure.
Welcome. Asking me for help, but all I could do was watch him die.
That's not true. You helped him in a way only you could, Alicia. The look on his face when he passed on wasn't one of pain.
No, I guess you're right. Thank you, Welkin. I'd always just thought of the Imperials as monsters out to kill Galleons. But they're just as human as we are, huh? With families of their own to fight for.
Yeah, they are.
It's like the war started and we all forgot that. It's so simple, but if we weren't at war, he might be back at home with his family now. Hey, Welkin. Did I ever tell you I don't have one? A family, I mean. I grew up in an orphanage. I don't even know my parents' names.
No, you didn't.
But maybe I'm actually lucky, huh? If you never have a family in the first place, you can't ever lose them. I guess being all alone has its perks.
Don't even joke about it. You know you're not alone. You've got me and Ys, everybody in Squad 7. We're all a family now, Alicia.
Squad 7? A family?
Sure. I'm the dad, you're the mom, Rosie and Isara are like daughters. Largo is the grandpa. Come on, can't you see it?
If he heard that, you know Largo would kick your butt.
Sure, we have our share of fights, but they say that best friends fight the most, right?
Yeah.
So don't go saying you're all on your own. You hear me?
All right, Welkin. And thanks.
Huh?
The helmet and rifle? They belong to Fritz, sir. Are you two the ones who laid him to rest?
Yes.
There are signs of medical treatment inside the cabin, sir.
Why then? Explain to me the reasons you had to save his life.
He was delirious. He was crying out for his mother. We may be enemies in this war, but we all have families waiting for us at home. As a human being, I couldn't just sit by and watch a man in pain without trying to do something.
We always called him a mama's boy, sir. And now... Sorry, Fritz. I wish we could have been there for you.
And you, son, do you have a family?
Yes. I have a younger sister. And I have another sort of family as well. I have the soldiers of my squad.
I see. I have a wife and daughter back at home. I feel the same as you. My men are like a second family to me. Thank you. Thank you for honoring Fritz as you did. I'm sure his mother will appreciate it. I suppose we'll meet again on the battlefield. I'm sorry for that. You both seem like good people. For now, so long.
Well, I guess we should hurry back and join the squad.
You're right.
The gunshots from before came from around here. The rest of the squad may still be in combat close by. First, we've got to meet back up with the squad. Ready to go, Alicia? Alicia, how's that ankle doing?
Just fine. I'm A-okay here.
I saw some black smoke in the distance. That could be the other Sevens.
But black smoke would mean they could be engaging the enemy.
Right. There could be enemies near us, too. Let's get back to the others ASAP.
sweet dreams.
I'm impressed, but not surprised. Keep them away from the camp!
It's easier alone.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Everybody be careful. Give it all you've got, soldiers.
Enemy sighted.
The hunt begins. Sweet dreams.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Let's do this thing.
Here goes! Should I? Okay, here goes!
Begins. New prey sighted. New prey sighted.
Please don't let up on the offense.
Sweet dreams.
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Ready to go.
Now!
Yes!
Man down. Everybody be careful.
Hit them from the side.
Please stay behind cover as you proceed. Focus on that weapon of theirs.
My turn, okay?
Maintain focus out there.
Protect the tank, soldiers!
Sweet dreams.
Enemy unit neutralized. Is the sunrise helping to...
This can't be good.
It's an awfully cold morning.
The camp. Please.
Sure you mean me?
Thank you.
turn, okay? Now!
Ready to go.
Looking like.
Try to keep that.
Medic!
Sit tight. Help's almost there.
You're all right. Stay strong. We're back, everybody. Sorry to worry you.
Wilkes! Oh, good. Are you hurt at all?
No, we're fine. What's your status here?
We were unable to break through the enemy line without you to lead the Edelweiss. Now that you're back, we'll launch a tank offensive on your command.
All right, good. Squad 7, commence the attack.
Here we go! Major damage sustained.
Don't let a chance slip past you.
cavern, boss. Smell of fresh soil. Now!
Hit them from the side.
going out! Please hit!
They hit a mortar cannon way out here?
That must have been the one that fired on us last night.
Well, they won't be firing it again anytime soon. Now let's move out!
It's an awfully cold morning. How's their manpower now?
Thank you.
Oh, good man.
Understood.
New prey sighted. Personal. Sweet dreams.
Who are these guys?
Here we go!
Sweet dreams.
Who are these guys?
Roger!
Combat! Now!
Nice work! Keep taking them down! Take it out, soldiers!
Thank you.
Dawn's coming. Is visibility improving any?
the other side looking like? Enemy unit approaching. Protect the tank, soldiers.
Operation complete. We took their base. Lieutenant Gunther reporting for duty.
We really missed you, boss. Lieutenant, that is.
Isara, aren't you going to welcome your brother back home?
You was worried about him, weren't you?
Welcome back, Welks. I'm glad you're all right.
Thanks. So am I.
Largo and Rosie, thank you for looking for my brother. I'm in your debt.
Having some dark hair thank me. Well, it's weird.
Good to see him in one piece, though. You gotta admit that, right?
Well, it was an adventure, all right. And pretty scary, too. But I feel like I got to know you a little better. And when you said that Squad 7 was like your second family, it made me feel... I felt really happy. So... thanks for that. Welcome.